It's Omracer here, Easter Sunday, the
5th of April 2015.
And I am good and alive. Had to crash out for an hour at 12 o'clock today, this afternoon. An empty area.
And now?
Just waiting for the bus that I've already paid for, essentially, because of the first day rider. Everyone's coming out. The weather, look at the weather. Blue sky, it is getting a bit chillier now, but I've got the hoodie just in case. We made it, and the time is coming up towards 8:34. Well, we're going to the barbican. Barbican through glass, I can't complain at that. And I've not used this since, when have I not used glass? Last time I used glass was actually a few days ago when I was trying to do catwalking, and that was quite fun. It didn't work as much as I hoped, but the cat wasn't, it was more too windy for the cat more than anything. Now, a lot of people are already on the barbican already, and although Revs has got something on, I don't like Revs. I said, ever since the time where they didn't put a signpost saying there was an event in this room, it's a private event, and they didn't put a signpost and I got kicked out of that room because they didn't say that, we're going to go and get to the barbican. So much around. Come to the beach, like, have this stuff. Wow, so much here.
I sadly hate to say it.
It's way safer glass. I've only been poked in the eye by Chloe, the one I bought the burger for a month ago nearly, when I told her, in fact, where I told her the whole story with the first date. Now, it's still
absolutely
whatever, man. Lots of stuff has happened in this past escapade. Well, I've had hugs, I've had poking the eyes, I've had shouting, I've had dancing, as you saw that, flirting with a girl with really nice cuddly arms, and one, I'm going a different way, because, well, it's easier. I also spoke to Chloe again, someone that she had a selfie with me, and said, oh yeah, why do you like feeding? And then literally Chloe was in front of me. I said, you see, that's big. Feeding does that, and I got a little bit excited when saying that. It's bloody taxis galore everywhere, cars and taxis everywhere, man. It's always a scary bit, but let's keep going. So far, it's still quiet. Oh no, it's not. It's been fucking incredible. It's so bad. And now our sister hugging hug Georgia. Dance with her. Very simple girl, hug, a couple more selfies. And the best thing is, I haven't got glass out yet. That's gonna be fun. Well, we made it to down south. I'm just still confused. The hell? I'm going to ask a bouncer when if I go into the club, but if I'm going to ask him if I look drunk, and I'm then going to say, look, if I told you I got kicked out of a nightclub just a minute ago for being too drunk, what would you say? And then, are annoying me. So, we'll see how it goes.
I had a first.
You had a first and you had a lesson next.
Should I chill them both? I'm glad, man.
Means
there's a mate. The mate that was pulling the chick alike, like, yeah. I was like, fuck it, he's more of a, he's had like one girl.
Why not?
I don't need number 16. He needs number 2 more than I need number 16.
16, yeah.
Exactly.
That's how they say, mate, like, if I pull a chick tonight, I'll be like, fuck it, get up my marker, innit? So you can.
Well, technically, I haven't pulled yet.
You can have your number 1.
Yeah.
And I can, like, fuck my number 16. Fuck it, I'll have a wank when I get home.
Ah.
Right, so I haven't read the blog, but all I've heard is you pay 220 quid.
Mm-hmm.
That's the same amount you tried to pay Charlie.
Yeah, funny enough, and how weird the fuck it, how weird it sounds, yeah.
Yo, and how funny enough is it that the girls that usually try to distract from your tweets, like Josie Swain, Marie Williams, was saying, oh, good luck, Matty, good luck, Matty.
Yeah. Unexpected turn of events. I'm actually back home, which is unusual. I did say you didn't have to, and of course they had done Abby and things, had some things to talk about, which is unique. But Cuba was fun, and I mean, saw Amber. I haven't seen her for ages. She said Matty and hugged me a little bit on the side, and then her mate, who was quite a nice BBW style. Actually, I called her beautiful and things, but that's about it. And then Pete basically slapped off home because he was done. Because everyone bottled out and a lot. So weird that, you know, first time I've been kicked out of a club because I've been drunk, but I've never been drunk. Anyways, Omracer out.